start from a wuji posture. Inhale and pull down the heavens, rooting the energy in the lower dantian. Imagine the hands embracing a ball, placing the right hand on top and the left hand on the bottom. Exhale and twist the hips to the right, simultaneously raising the right hand up over the head while extending the left arm. The hand is flexed at the wrist. The pressing palm is at heart level. The tongue is placed in the fire position on the front of the upper palate behind the teeth and the gum line. As you turn to the center, inhale. And as you turn to the sides, exhale. Alternate the movement from side to side. Feel energy flow down into the palm above the head and down the arm as you press outward. The right hand rotates up above the head at an almost 90 degree angle as though you were peeking out from under your right arm. Flexing and pressing the fingers outwards stimulates the heart meridian. Every time the body moves, expands, contracts, and twists in this exercise, the tissues of the heart are pulled, stretched, and released. This exercise is designed to massage the heart's tissues and nerves, as well as to tonify the entire heart organ and channels. This exercise is excellent to strengthen the circulatory system. End the exercise by pulling down the heavens and rooting the energy back into the lower dantian.